It's the MG ZT260, which sounds very exciting, but it looks exactly like a Rover 75. And we know what that means. Fish.